were actually in the land of Lord of the Blood, I guess. This is the way to infiltrate, or Mogwin Palace, or is it going to be a very small portion and a dead end in the end? Just trying to imagine if I went through the other way, like, this would be a very strange dead end. Yeah, this I saw a bunch of times. This is probably where the Lord himself is. There's the Grace. Yeah, a lot of blood, as expected. And Scarlet Rot, I think. Nasty. I love blood pools right next to the ledge. All these people had the same idea, even though, like, there's no fucking indication that there is a ledge there. Okay, let's get the Grace first. Should I take a detour to this place now, or... it seems like I could keep going here. No idea where the map is, but yeah, there's no marker when you're underground. Palace approach, ledge road. You kind of want to be, kind of want to do it one by one. First complete this area, then go underground. And what the hell is this then? The locked area here? Is it still locked? Yep. A ring of oath. Oh, I'm right under the Albinuaric place. Let's upgrade the seal, and then I'll be exploring more of snow area. The Halic tree. Huh. She's just staying here.
I see. You're here for some spirit tuning.
Could try Crystallion. Nefeli is kinda cool. I could maybe I should try her. She's very aggressive. Well, let's try Crystallion, because I'm very curious about I'm not going to finish. This is the finisher. Because I'm kind of curious how it's going to react to magic. Damn. Suck a lot of runes out of me. Let's try Nefeli next time. She's going to be my berserk. Yeah, let's see what she got. Invisible in this, but They miss more often than not. Plus, like, I turn into a ball that is harder to hit factor, I guess. Fucking these ghosts. Where was the teleport here? Yeah. Let's cancel it, because if I start fighting a bear, it'll take a lot of time. I could just drop them from a cliff. I can see. What is happening? Actually, wait a second, I'll buff myself first. Ah! Not fair. Fighting real life bears is probably less intense. I don't have much arrows. So I'm gonna need to... Wait, what? Ah, oh, fuck, I just crafted wrong arrows. There's a breakable statue here. Oh, fuck me. A lot of blood splatter. this might be indication of mausoleum around. Should mark that. It's a long katana.
Hey!
I guess it's millennia's. Where are we? Oh, it's next to the dragon. Perfect. Let's go. Let's not waste time. I wanted to do a different thing. So it's a frost dragon. Oh, whatever. Wow. 2 forks. Well, we gotta deal with the invader first, because he's going to interfere with the fight. To circle him around. Fuck, nah, it's not. Shit. Oh yeah, I could do buffs. I buffed the summoned guy, not the host. Whoa, whoa! Dragon, what the fuck are you doing? This is so bad. Why nobody does any damage? What the hell? The fuck was that? I wonder if I will ever do a second playthrough of this game, a full second playthrough. I thought so when I began, and maybe up to the half of the game, but now it's just, it's so long. I'm still enjoying it very much. Yeah, but it's a big commitment to play this game to the end. Golden Rune 6? What is this? Pocket change? Like, for a second I thought it's a new tier, but it was just so long forgotten. The icon of that rune. Ah, oh, fuck, another rune bear. No. Well, I haven't killed this one. Let's try, I guess. What about sleep, actually? I never tried sleep on them. Maybe they are weak to it. My Trinosaurus is plus 4, though. I do have this new torch I could try, I guess. Wait, that's... Missed. Okay, it didn't miss. Wow. Able to put them to sleep, but the damage is just nonsensical. Yeah, I don't think it's their weakness. Is there a weakness for fucking cocaine bears? No. Uh-oh. Just being good. Fuck those guys. Let's get out of here. Okay, so we got Headless over here, and they seem to be around this area, which looks a lot like a ruined tomb of the hero. And there's the mausoleum, actually. Which is pretty silent right now. Oh yeah, fuck. Oh, I forgot. No, there was a bear. It was the solution for the statue. God damn it. I knew I needed to mark it. Bear, come back. Give me another one. Well, putting them to sleep wouldn't be like a terrible strategy. But you need much more damage in critical. What the fuck? What the hell? You seriously want me to go through here? Doesn't hurt the ghosts. Jesus, also lags. God, it lags so hard. Okay, wait with the summons. Oh. I could buff myself. Oh boy. I think I'm safe here. Wait, did it heal the horse as well? The flask that I just drank. Where does the bell go? Just in the ground? Black Blade. Oh, Malekith. Yeah, don't really need any of that. I could copy it just for the sake of souls, but I don't know. Maybe closer to the end of the game. If I could remember where all the mausoleums are, because I started marking them only some time ago. Oh, a church. Ah, it's a church. Well, also good. A tier. To get it to plus 13. Or this? Mirror shields. Good magic protection, bad everything else. Shield of radiant silver, festooned with amber and carried by Loretta, Knight of the Heric Tree. Loretta. Something familiar with this name. The shape is set to imitate that of a sacred drop of dew, which inspired the absurd rumor that Loretta herself was albinoiric. Hmm. Oh, summon Loretta? Wasn't her name like Latenna? Oh, summon Latenna, it says. I read it as Loretta. Somehow. So I already had this shield that had great magic protection. This is a better one for that purpose. Do we have anti-fire shield? Not really. Not the one I can use, at least. Well, okay, let's set the bonfire. So what's up with this huge body? That's not... Who is this? Oh, maybe it's Loretta, and I'm summoning Latenna to talk to her? Right?
dying sister of ours. Let the birthing droplet in and create life for us. For all the Albinorics.
You're Albinoric.
Thank you. I finally fulfilled my purpose.
What?
Our young yet towering sister will give us hope. Now that nothing is left unfinished, I will join you in battle to the bitter end. And when the fighting is done, then you may lay me to rest. Beside Lobo, my dear wolf.
You can go rest right now, because I'm not using you. God damn it. What is this? I can't attack actually. They look identical. I thought it was the same character. As I keep repeating throughout this whole game about a lot of the bosses. Huh. Well, there's probably nothing there. So no secret sacred tier? Really? Just some bread? The ghosts are still here. Usually they go away when you defeat the mausoleum, or I guess help uncorrupt it. Let's check this. Yeah, they're still here. Warping. Not even sure what it gave me. Like, I thought the end of her quest will give me a path to that other place, but it didn't. Like, what the hell was that? Did she became stronger as a spirit? I don't know, looks the same. Okay, let's scout the area next to the river. Then I go on to the river. And fuck, I still need that bear. Oh, summoned. Oh, I see a C3 too. This is for Avatar, that's good. Okay. Well, you don't want buffs? Okay. This character. I wonder if there's something extra with him. Two more rune arcs. Okay, this is for later. How much seeds do I have now? Where is it even? Eight. I had seven and I couldn't upgrade the flask. I do have a different spell for this attack. Oh! Eh! More, you rotten omen, your blood is cursed. Give him back. Give Lord Mikaela back. How dare you lay hands on such precious flesh? Lord Mikaela? Another person, or he just weirdly calls Mikaela in a masculine way. There's a stake here for some reason. I think I killed them at some point. Okay, for a second I thought that was an NPC. Oh, nice. I got summoned, I guess, by Torrent. Wielding a heavy weapon with two hands may also provide similar effects. Interesting. Heavy weapon with two hands gives you more poise. Somehow. I would say some attacks or some skills and spells could do that. Like, depends on if it's built in to the thing, because what was it? What was the spell that basically gave me a lot of poise? Cool. Oh yeah, there was a ring here before. Yeah, break and recording.